This video is brought to you by the School of Social Work AV team and will review how to upload video lectures to Canvas using Kaltura Capture. Kaltura Capture is an easy-to-use software application for both Windows and Mac. It provides a variety of recording and screen capturing tools that can be used to record lectures, video announcements, and even studio responses to assignments. This is not a conference calling app and cannot be used for live streaming a course. If you wish to interact with your students in real time, BlueJeans will be the perfect app for you. Now let's get started. Kaltura Capture can be launched from within Canvas by clicking on Account and selecting My Media. In the New Media window, click on the Add New button found on the right-hand side of the screen. Then, select Kaltura Capture from the available options. If you are running Kaltura Capture for the first time, you will need to click the link to install it for Windows or Mac. If you need to do this, simply follow the instructions for installation as they appear on the screen. Otherwise, open Kaltura Capture. Before we start our recording, let's get familiar with the software's interface and basic functions. At startup, the Kaltura Capture control panel will appear. From left to right, you have the Record button, Screen Capture button, Camera button, the Audio button, and the Software Management button. Let's review these. The Record button is used to record yourself and/or your computer screen. The Screen Capture button is used to turn on or disable screen capture. If you wish to record a presentation directly from your computer, use this. The Camera button is used to select your webcam or camera. You can toggle this on or off. The Audio button is used to select your audio input or microphone. Typically, you should select your default microphone on your computer. Note, when both camera and screen are selected, you will save both views of yourself and the screen, and it will default to this layout. Once saved, you will be able to alter this configuration. Great, now let's get started with your recording. To record, simply select the Record button. For my recording, I'm using both screen capture and video recording. During recording, you will notice a few changes to the control panel. The time counter should be rolling, and you will have an option to pause or stop the video. You can also use annotations. Let's review this. Annotations are a great way to add to your video lecture. With this, you can highlight specific sections of your slides, add additional text, and even draw. When you wish to remove these, simply select the trash icon to delete. You can also adjust the size and color of your annotations. Once you finish your lecture, you will need to save your video. Simply select the stop icon and name your file and select Save and Upload. This will upload to Canvas, but you may save it locally as well. To navigate to your video via Canvas, simply log into Canvas, go to Account, and then My Media. Here you should see a list of all your recorded lectures. Now you may select your lecture and make a few final adjustments, such as trimming, customizing the video layout, and making it public or viewable to your students. Note, by default, Canvas saves your videos to private, so you must change this if you want your students to see it. To do this, you must navigate to your course, select Media Gallery, and select Add Media. Then, select which video you wish to publish, and finally select Publish. It will now be viewable to your students from the course's Media Gallery tab. For additional information, or if you have questions regarding Kaltura's more advanced functions, please contact either our instructional support or AV teams.